Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Monday, SpaceX successfully launched their 95th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of the Hera mission.
Power and liftoff. Go Hera, go Falcon, go SpaceX.
The booster which launched this mission did not attempt to land, and SpaceX posted information about why. They said due to additional performance required to deliver Hera to interplanetary transfer orbit, this is the 23rd and final mission for this Falcon 9 first stage booster. There was some information posted related to the FCC and Starlink. It says the US House Oversight and Accountability Committee announced it is investigating the FCC's decision to deny SpaceX's Starlink $885 million in rural broadband subsidies. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the Starbase launch site. There have been more deliveries of parts for the Orbital Pad B launch mount. Work is continuing on the Orbital Pad B chopsticks and chopstick carriage system. The aft dome for the Booster 11 vehicle being salvaged was seen moving to Starbase. SpaceX posted some exciting Starship Flight 5 information, and it could be surprisingly soon. They said Starship's fifth flight test is preparing to launch as soon as October 13th, pending regulatory approval. In preparation for Flight 5, the hot staging ring was reinstalled on Booster 12. Starship 30 was also restacked with Booster 12 as they get closer to the launch. SpaceX also did some more full-stack testing in preparation for Starship Flight 5. Recently, after being moved to Massey's, Booster 14 underwent some cryogenic testing. Booster 14 was also rolled back from Massey's test site and into Mega Bay 1. To finish up the video today, we'll take a look at the Cameron County website where there are some dates. SpaceX currently have a closure scheduled for the possible Starship Flight 5 launch on Sunday 13th. They also have backup dates for the Flight 5 launch of Monday 14th and Tuesday 15th, so it's looking very promising. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.